despite losing my husband, still on the day that we lost him, we were surrounded by friends and family. We had the consolation of the sacraments. That day, we were okay. And things have been challenging in new and different ways since then, but we still have been okay. And I still trust that God has a plan for our family, and that somehow we will continue to be okay.